Looking eager as always, Joe. Now they say a photo speaks a thousand words. A moment frozen in time sort of immortalizes a certain subtlety that often gets overlooked. Never a dull moment. So why not seize it? I've earned my place. A thousand words per photograph. You know why they pulled me from the anchor? One time. Just one time.
Of course, Mr. Jericho.
Doesn't take much to be the ritualist, does it, Joe? Ooh, single ounce of perspective can alienate the composer from the player way before it's even noticed. It's the gift that keeps on giving. It's the cherry on top of that shit sundae. You know why they pulled me from the anchor? You know? Because every jackass on the corner snob couldn't dream of having to. Couldn't dream of admitting when they're wrong. You know why? Because I partnered my services to a reality that doesn't take its place as seriously as it should. That's it. And that's it. And that's that. And that's why. That's why they pulled me from the anchor. You know why? You know why they pulled me from the anchor? Because when the curtains open and the dancers come out and they come out in the orchestra and the orchestra comes out and the orchestra begins. Stage and breaks her leg. Does the audience offer their leg? No. They don't. What do they do instead? a laugh! And suddenly she's alone on stage. And the lights dim. And she's thinking to herself, how did I find myself alone on stage? Cornered. Like the orphan. Like the orphan. Like that orphan whose bastard parents. With dishonor, with boundaries, unloving conditions. Only to be swept away under the guidance of the only other person who showed her a minuscule amount of respect. The baby cries and everybody laughs.
You were always the finest in your craft, Mr. Turkle.
Best goddamn journalist from here and near.
I've never had doubts, Mr. Turkle.
What do they expect me to do?
What would you like to do?
Thank you.
as always, Joe.
Of course, Mr. Turkle.